Hi guys, today we are going to study Indian Geography MCQs. Let's start our video. Our first question is, Ancher Lake is located in, options are Punjab, Assam, J&K, Ladakh. The correct answer is that is option C, that is J&K. Let's move to next question. Khasi Hills is located in, options are Assam, Nagaland, Meghalaya, Bengal. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Meghalaya. Our next question is, name the highest peak in Kerala. Options are Girnar, Nanda Devi, Annamudi, none of these. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Annamudi. If you talk about Nanda Devi is the highest peak in Uttarakhand, and if you talk about Girnar is highest peak in Gujarat. Our next question is, which of the following is largest producer of iron ore in India? Options are Odisha, MP, Assam, Jharkhand. The correct answer is that is option A, that is Odisha. Let's move to next question. Black soil is suitable for which type of cultivation? Options are cotton, rice, wheat, jute. The correct answer is that is option A, that is cotton. Our next question is, old alluvial soil is also known as, options are Ragar soil, Red soil, Bangar, Khadar. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Bangar. If you talk about Khadar is new alluvial soil, and if you talk about Ragar, this is name of black soil, another name of black soil. Let's move to the next question. Which of the following is 0 mile center of India? Options are Assam, UP, Nagpur, Pune. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Nagpur. Our next question is, which of the following state in India has smallest coastline? Options are Gujarat, J&K, Punjab, Goa. The correct answer is that is option D, that is Goa. If you talk about Gujarat, have longest coastline in India. Let's move to the next question. J&K does not share boundary to which of the following country? Options are Pakistan, China, Afghanistan, Bangladesh. The correct answer is that is option D, that is Bangladesh. If you talk about J&K share boundary with Afghanistan, China and Afghanistan. Let's move to the next question. Tropic of Cancer passes how many states in India? Options are 7, 8, 9, 5. The correct answer is that is option B, that is 8. If you talk about the name of these states are Rajasthan, Gujarat, MP, that is Jharkhand, West Bengal, Mizoram, Tripura and Chhattisgarh. Our next question is, World Soil Day is celebrated every year on, options are 5 December, 1 December, 10 December, none. The correct answer is that is option A, that is 5 December. If you talk about 1 December is celebrated as World AIDS Day, and 10 December is celebrated as Human Rights Day. Our next question is, in this water, Rabi is the tributary of which river? Options are Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra, Tapi. The correct answer is that is option A, that is Indus. If you talk about the origin of Indus, that is Mansarovar, Tripat. Our next question is, Indus Water Treaty was signed in following year. Options are 1972, 1960, 1992, 1975. The correct answer is that is 1960. If you talk about this treaty is signed between India and Pakistan. According to this treaty, India is able to use 20% of the water of Indus River. Our next question is, which of the following is western flowing river? Options are Mahi, Krishna, Damodar, Penna. The correct answer is that is option A, that is Mahi River. If you talk about the origin of Mahi River is Vindhyas in MP. If you talk about another fact about Mahi River, that is it cut Tropic of Cancer twice. Our next question is, which of the following dam is highest dam in India? Options are टहरी डैम, हीराकुंड डैम, बाघरा नंगल डैम एंड नन ऑफ दीज. द करेक्ट आंसर इज दैट इज ऑप्शन ए, दैट इज टहरी डैम. इफ़ यू टॉक अबाउट टहरी डैम इज सिचुएटेड इन उत्तराखंड एंड ऑन द रिवर्स ऑफ भागीरथी. Our next question is, which of the following is coldest planet? Options are Mars, Venus, Neptune, Jupiter. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Neptune. Our next question is, study of rocks is known as, options are petrology, pedology, glaciology, volcanology. The correct answer is that is option A, that is pedology. If you talk about pedology, that is study of soil, and if you talk about volcanology, it is a study of volcanoes, and glaciology is a study of glaciers. Our next question is, Chilka Lake is located in which state? Options are Nagaland, Assam, Odisha, Bihar. The correct answer is that is option C, that is Odisha. Our next question is, Nikro Biosphere is located in which of the following state? Options are Meghalaya, Assam, Uttarakhand, Sikkim. The correct answer is that is option A, that is Meghalaya. If you talk about bioreserves, present in India at this time is 18. Our last question is, Pain Ganga is tributary of which river? Options are Ganga, Godavari, Tapi, Mahanadi. The correct answer is that is option B, that is Godavari. If you talk about Godavari, it is known as Dakshin Ganga because it is eastern flowing river. And another fact about this river is, it is originated from Western Ghats in Maharashtra. Bye guys, please like, share, subscribe this video. Bye guys, see you soon.